everyone. We are from Recreation and Community Services. My name is Juliet.
And my name is Dallas.
Welcome to the City of Santa Clarita's Fitness and Sports Activity Session. For the month of November, we're going to focus on great sports activities that you can try at home. But before we start, we want everyone to have a great time. So make sure you're going at your own pace and taking as many water breaks as you need.
And we're here to help you get active in a new fun way. But first, let's warm up. Make sure you give yourself plenty of room, and here's some examples of warm-ups you could try at home. Now that we're all warmed up, let's talk about the game, Foam Ball Circus.
Foam Ball Circus is a great activity that helps you practice your accuracy. For this great activity, you'll need a foam ball and a hula hoop. If you don't have a foam ball, you can use something soft, like a pair of rolled up socks or a tennis ball. To start, mark two spots about 5 to 10 steps away from each other. One spot is for the ringmaster to stand on, and the other spot is for the circus act to stand on. The ringmaster is responsible for holding the hula hoop while the circus act attempts to score the foam ball into the hula hoop. The ringmaster can hold the hula hoop in any way he or she likes, such as over their head. Each time the ball goes into the hula hoop, that is 1 point. If the circus act misses, they must alternate with the ringmaster. The first player to get 5 points wins.
After you're all done with this activity, make sure to drink plenty of water and let your body cool down after you're done playing. Here are some examples of stretches you could try at home.
Remember that staying active is super important to keeping your body healthy and strong. Try to get moving 20 minutes a day. And tune in next time to learn about our new at-home sports activity called balloon badminton. Bye!